can win free money, and it's actually kind of fun.
I like to win, and it's just something I enjoy doing.
They just put college, high school, and pro games in the paper, and you just pick the winner of each one, and then they have a tiebreaker every week of guessing the score of one of the games.
My favorite team for years has been, obviously, the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Record of the team is part of it. And they win most of their games, you know that they're probably going to keep winning. On the other hand, the home team oftentimes is favored too. And if a winning team comes in and plays the home team, then you have a decision to make.
I'm turning up the volume to 11 on the dial.